I was her former student and apprentice. And so we thought it was a good opportunity to have our work come in of a, you know, she's an internationally known artist, and she was a teacher for decades and was prominent on the ceramics scene for over 50 years. Is very strong and confident. It's both expressive and quiet. It's full of nuance, but also kind of obvious beauty. And Toshiko was able to balance her life in a way that was different than what most people were doing. Life is complicated, especially the life of an artist, and she was able to balance all of the different needs of making work, maintaining the house, running a studio. You can appreciate it on many levels. As people have said to me before, I'm not really sure why, but I just love her work. And so there's a sneaky quality. There's a something that you don't think is going to affect you, and it affects you just kind of instinctually. And so whether that's the organic nature of the forms, or the calligraphic sort of Buddhist nature of the brushwork, or the pouring of the glazes, it could be any one of those reasons. But I think it is artwork that moves people. And so the goal is for people to leave the show more inspired than they came in.